The Road Show, we're all about having fun, eating well, and living life. So I decided to venture down to the Newport Mansions to see what living life was all about.
Newport was the place to be, the place to build a summer home. It was the playground of New York and Philadelphia society in the summer. It was the place where the wealthiest of Americans came to spend their summers, to entertain, to see and be seen.
I had the pleasure of receiving a private tour of the Elms, one of the oldest mansions on the island. My tour guide, Andrea Canero, communications manager of the Preservation Society of Newport County.
When you go through the mansions here in Newport, through the Newport Mansions, you'll find that there are artistic details everywhere that you look, and particularly the walls, the ceilings, the floors, all are elaborately decorated. What makes Newport very special, I think, is that it is one of the most historically intact cities in North America.
The architecture and history makes it a one-of-a-kind destination.
It is a very unique opportunity. There's nowhere else like it. And I think that's what brings people back again and again to see the mansions.
It's a lot to take in.
It's a tremendous amount to take in. In your opinion, what do you think living life meant to the owners of the Newport Mansions? They worked very hard, they played very hard, and they had the means and the opportunity. We have these fabulous houses here in our state, in this small little state that people don't expect to see them here. And one of the reasons is that Rhode Island really got the preservation bug very early on. And organizations like the Preservation Society of Newport County were formed to preserve this history that we have.